One of the reasons I love this stretch is it's slightly lonely, right? No need to worry about traffic. Woo! Except when it is Saturday, I guess. People might be headed towards hangout spots like Papa Joe's, I guess. Maybe the reptile park also. Really? This is the second time you're doing this. Is it because you have a ZAF number plate? Ooh. Damn. Thank you. They just don't talk about it. Woo! You know how we go. Maybe on the back, wrong side of the road. Why? More time on the coup. Coaster ride. By the power of God, yeah, Marun?
Yes.
By the power of God, indeed, I shall make it. I shall cover the 40Ks. Or maybe even longer. There we go. Speed bumps. Trying to hype myself up, in case you're wondering why I'm screaming, yeah? One of the reasons I love this stretch is it's slightly lonely, right? No need to worry about traffic. Woo! except when it is Saturday, I guess people might be headed towards hangout spots like Papa Joe's, I guess. Maybe the reptile park also. Then again, there's some section of society that lives in the Minwood Ndeke, Minwood Wana Valley area that might want to use this route, yeah? So in case you are wondering, this is the route that takes you to Minwood Ndeke and Minwood Wana Valley. Not quite sure what the name of the road is, but it's right there. So one of the other reasons I like this stretch is the elevation is somewhat consistent, at least all the way up to a small segment of Ngwerere Road, yeah? So I get to consistently pedal, or pedal at a consistent rate throughout District Road, actually. Which is always nice. Clothes for sale. Looks like they're making steady progress. In Emerald Hill Estate, yeah? So in case you're not aware, or if you haven't watched some of my more recent videos, to my right is the Emerald Hill Housing Estate, right? It's this new housing development, and I think this houses or these structures that they're erecting are meant to be model houses. Wondering if Papa Joe is closed, right? Today is the Saturday and there's no one there. Couple goals, right? Keeping fit is one unit. Oh!